Fightful.com founder, owner. You've never seen his face before. Technically, I don't think I've ever seen your face before.
No, I feel like I should be wearing a Lucha mask or something for this.
It's been a while. It had been a while, rather, before Fightful.com, since you had been in the wrestling news game. What motivated you to bring back Fightful.com besides seeing my work and saying we got to build a site around this guy?
I was going to say, I heard about this rock star, and he wasn't available, so then I contacted you.
We're 100 episodes old at Fightful.com, so we hired some guy to write us a song. The only dude we could afford was Trevor Strong, the idiot who sings the stupid song that just goes on and on. You might find some meaning, but you would be...
Sorry.
I can't believe you had a hand in that.
Yeah, he asked me this
morning. Cover pro wrestling, boxing, and MMA. Our main man, Jimmy, is Canadian, and Sean is American from Kentucky. Producers Nigel and Melissa are super okay. Fightful.com. Fightful.com. This is the Fightful.com. Super full on. Make a fantastic song. Here's a cardboard cutout with some bad Photoshop.
Hang them all in.
Here's Jimmy and Sean, except that Sean can't talk.
Did you mute yourself? Oh, he's just bullshit.
Here's a girl who says drinking her dog pee does the trick.
Why did you put that on the air?
And here's Sean promoting pills for your dick.
I can help out my great white south by going to
Fightful.com. Fightful.com.
He's way more animated when he's on the camera.
Super full on. Sell pills for your dong. Make a fantastic song. Yeah.
Oh, I'm so black now. I laughed so hard.
I have to say, you're okay.
Yeah.
I have never met Jim Cornette. I've never met Jim Cornette. We have never corresponded before. He doesn't know me, and I don't know him.
Super full on with Jimmy and Sean. Sell pills for your dong. Make a fantastic song. Make a fantastic song.
It's The List and your boy with Jimmy Van and Sean Ross Sapp.
And we are live.
What's up, you guys?
I wanted to insult you, Sean, but I really can't after that.
That was amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Listen, you boy. Awesome. Number 100, and I have waited 100 episodes to say thank you to Trevor Strong for the Fightful song. Actually, no, thank me, because I paid the man.
I got to hear the story on that one, Sean.
Okay, so I had a lot of tricks up my sleeve for 100,
yeah,
and we're about to get into them, because almost all of them unraveled in miserable, like in the most miraculous ways possible. Almost all my surprises unraveled. This one did not. A couple months ago, I hit up Trevor Strong, and I was like, hey, man, don't know if you know who we are, but we're Fightful. We run your clip on our show every week. You've probably seen comments on your videos saying Jimmy Van or Sean Ross Sapp are Fightful. He quoted me a price. I said, wow, steep, did it anyway. And he asked for like some info. I hit him with like, I mean, like some very vague bullet points and a couple of clips, and he put together that song.
I have to ask, like, was he mad we've been using his song?
No, he thanked me. He said,
thank you.
Yes, he said, thank you for the support, and wrote a hell of a song, hit me with a rough draft. And I said, hey, could you add this in? And he said, yeah, sure. And then hit me with that very quickly, like with very little to go on.
That's
he
amazing.
Did this song. He is outstanding.
We're actually from the same area.